can be alone and faith renew and find the hollows where those flowers grew. Those first sweet violets of early spring, which come.